Hello friends, now we will see the concept of new launch items in the Marg software. First we will select the masters menu, then rate and discount master, and then select new launch items. The use of this option is basically whenever agencies launch new items in the market, then they tell their distributors to provide those new launch items to the retailers. But problem arises whenever operator starts the billing, then at that time to remember particular item from particular company is pretty much difficult. So in that case, that operator can make use of this option. As we select the new launch item, a window with description and issue quantity will appear in front of you. Now firstly, we need to select the item from the item list, like we select AmloGuard 10 mg. Now you need to mention that how much quantity is to be provided at the time of billing or invoicing. For example, we have taken it as 1. Now we will press escape key. Then it will ask you sure to quit. Click on yes button. As you click on yes button, then it will directly jump onto the main screen. Now you will create the bill. To create bill, you will go to transactions menu. Then select sale. And then select bill, or you can also press alt n from your keyboard. Now click on it. And now here you can see a sale entry window will appear in front of you. First you will press enter key over here. And you will get the ledgers window from which you will select the party for the same. For example, we are creating this bill for Narala Pharma. Now on pressing the enter key, software will automatically track the new launch item and will show you that item in the bill with the prescribed quantity. So friends, in this way you can use the new launch item in Marg software. See you in next tutorial. Thank you.